What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and today we're going to be playing some Strike at Karkan. This is a bit of an older gameplay by far, since I am a level 100 colonel, and as you'll see at the end of this commentary, I don't even know what level I am, but not even up to 50, maybe 60, I don't know. I've forgotten. This is just a random gameplay that I picked out of my folder, so I hope you guys enjoy. Ooh. Give me those dog tags. Yum, 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 yum. But anyways, we're going to be talking about a few different things. The very first thing that I wanted to talk about is, are you, my viewers, my subscribers, unhappy with my videos? I've been noticing a few dislikes here and there on my very last commentary I put out yesterday. It had 3 dislikes before I even got 1 like. And are you guys just not enjoying my content, or is there other content that you would rather see? Please comment down below and let me know, because, you know, I can't put out what you guys want if you guys don't give me feedback on what I need to do to make you all happy. Oh, a double kill with my claymore? Really? Really? Ooh, double kill. That don't happen much. Yeah, as you can see, this is a way old gameplay because I'm using claymores, and I've had a... my 500 kills, my mastery on the claymore for such a long time. And that guy was blind, along with some RPG noobs. So anyways, like I said, if you guys have any problems with my videos, please comment and tell me what I need to do to make you all happy. Now we're going to be talking about a few other things. In my last video, I asked you guys a question of if you guys are going to be getting Xbox One, PS4. Or be sticking to PC for Battlefield 4. A lot of you said either PC or PS4. Like I told you guys, I'm going to be getting PS4 and Xbox One. Of course, I have a PC. I do not know currently, though, if my PC will be good enough to run Battlefield 4. As Battlefield 3 currently has problems running on my computer while capturing. I maybe get 25 frames per second if I'm lucky, so I think I really just do need to update my processor and all that in my computer, and then it'll be good to go, because my graphics card, memory, power supply, RAM and all that, it's good. I just need a faster processor, so that's what my problem is. Now, with Battlefield 4 coming out sooner than we actually think, October 29th is whenever it's going to be coming out. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 months away, guys. 5 months. I mean, 4 and... about 5 months, so, because it's the 29th, if I'm not mistaken. So we got about 5 months before Battlefield 4 comes out. I want to know, what are your guys's most exciting thoughts about Battlefield 4 and what you are going to like about it? I've seen the multiplayer trailers that they put out in the live stream that they had, and if you guys did not notice, Commander mode from Battlefield 2 is coming back to Battlefield 4. If you guys do not know what Commander mode is, or the commander position in each of the games of like Conquest and stuff, it is pretty much the commander that has, or how do I word it? The commander is a position on each team. There's only one commander per team, and he has a view of the entire map. Like whenever you hit start and you look at the mini map on your start screen, except for it's way better.
Mobile artillery, or maybe gets spotted or anything like that, or anything appears like that, so.
On the commander's like screen, and then he's allowed to call in artillery shells or maybe even transport drops for fellow teammates. I think for me, the commander mode will be the most exciting feature for Battlefield 4 to make it really unique and stand out from the rest of the competition at the moment in first-person shooters. So I want you guys to comment below and tell me what new feature in Battlefield 4, or what you will be looking forward to in Battlefield 4, most exciting things that you saw in the multiplayer trailer or even in the single player trailer. Comment below, tell me, hit that like button if you enjoyed. Sorry if this commentary was not all upbeat and everything, like I said, just had to ask you guys, are you guys not happy with my videos? If not, then comment below and tell me why you're not happy with my videos. Sorry I'm not doing as many montages and funtages as I used to, as I have not been playing as much, and I'm pretty much just going through all of my old content. Yeah, look at that. I'm a level 27 colonel. This is a super old-ass fucking gameplay. Oh my gosh. Level 27. Ooh, hit that like button. Peace, guys. Woo, 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 woo.